They say truth is stranger than fiction, and nothing says it more strongly than MIF's documentary section for 2014. Here you'll find 33 non-fiction highlights from all across the world, including films about art, culture, history, biography, fashion, and activism. A number of films within the strand are screening with subtitles this year. One personal highlight is Neme Kiet Pa. This is a documentary from the Netherlands which takes in a friendship between two lonely alcoholic old men living in the woods. But wait, it's actually a lot of fun. It's a very funny, wise, tender film that's played to great festival success all around the world. We also have Iranian, which is set largely as a conversation piece between an Iranian man and several hardline Islamic mullahs and clerics. And they debate the rights of women, the role of women in a society, and freedom as a broad concept. The film brings many diverging political ideas together and is sure to be a discussion piece. We're also screening The Second Game. This is a Romanian film that plays out between a father and son as they watch a soccer game on television. The whole film is driven by their conversation, which is more towards Romania during the 80s and its political situation and drama. The Special Need. This is a really lovely film about a young man with a developmental disability of autism who is looking to lose his virginity. The film talks about sex and sexuality in terms of its emotional component and is a really charming sort of quest film. It takes a really untoward look, but a very honest and intimate one, at the nature of relationships and romance and their worth to a person.